There is no doubt that Alia Bhatt and Siddharth Malhotra, who started their journey as actors together with Student of the Year, have continued to remain one of the most loved couples of Bollywood. But their fans might not be happy to know that their cute love story has come to an end. As per reports, Alia and Siddharth has called it quits as both the actors want to seriously focus on their respective careers and don't want their personal lives to suffer in the bargain. Reportedly, Sid and Alia had started maintaining distance during the Dream Team tour which they were part of and would only engage in formal talks. Sid, after going through a box office dud in Baar Baar Dekho, now wants to invest all his energies in taking the right career decisions and doesn't want his personal life and his affair with Alia to keep him in the news and headlines. Alia too has two important films to divert her energies to, Dear Zindagi and Badrinath Ki Dulhania, and has decided to dedicate herself completely to her work for now. Although the two ex-lovebirds remain cordial, reports suggest they're not a couple anymore. Stay tuned to Business of Cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.